power.
Yes.
God hands are hurting.
Yes, I do.
You come into God's house. You need God to hear you.
Yeah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
All right.
Hallelujah.
We talk about rocks crying out.
Jesus.
Yes,
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Someone's going to have to cry too loud.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Don't say too much.
Glory.
Yes. To teach you out.
Help me, Lord.
You're in something you don't own yet.
That's hallelujah.
When I found out this, I said, Lord, I can't deal with that person. God said, the power of the Lord is here.
That's
but
right.
But God said, yeah, I don't want you to. I know you can.
That's right.
But how am I going to do it? God said,
hallelujah.
Look to the Lamb of God.
Hallelujah.
And He alone. Say, listen, in life I encounter some people I don't know.
Yes.
They can out talk me.
Isn't that something?
Amen. So you ain't gonna get me, you ain't gonna talk them.
That's right.
Some of them are good at what they do, and they come up with a whole lot of this and that. Lord, what am I gonna do? I heard the Bible said, but the prayer of the righteous.
Yes, yes. Amen.
God said, I want you to pray on them. Pray.
Pray.
Yeah. Pray on them. Listen, they bound up. God said, pray until I send the jailhouse in.
Hallelujah.
God said, I got some jailhouse in.
Hallelujah.
They specialize.
Jesus.
I'm not going to say they specialize.
Glory.
In shedding for food.
Hallelujah.
Specialize. Service. You have nothing to show for. You can walk in the door. door.
Jesus.
We got nothing to show for.
That's right.
But you got to tell the Lord.
I got.
Well, listen. That I might see him, as I did in the sanctuary, his power moving as I did in the sanctuary. Tonight, somebody out of this people say, you have a desire to see God.
That's right.
The power of God moving. I want to say to you, he's been around a while.
Yes.
I mean, saying, I want to see the power of God moving.
Yes.
Yes, yes, Lord.